Come on, folks, another round of applause for these guys.